this facility is unique. It's unique in the world. It's a public-private partnership between the Davis family, Dairies, and their two large dairies. We're standing in one of them at New Sweden Dairy. And the combination of immersing the academic program right in the middle of the dairy offers us an opportunity for case material. With 6,000 calvings here a year, we can be pretty assured that we're going to see all of the common problems and common diseases. So when a student has a rotation here, it's really not hit or miss whether we're going to be able to teach them about the routine problems that cows have. We can pretty much count that we will see them and get to treat them adequately here. The students that come here to New Sweden Dairy for the clinical rotation or the reproduction rotation are in their senior year, and they're taking a series of 26 rotations, two-week rotations.
Yeah, it's an optional rotation that when we select rotations, there's a course description, and this looked like something that was really interesting. So I signed up for that, and I'm very glad I did. You know, a lot of people feel that if you want to learn a language, you should be immersed in the culture. And this is sort of an immersion. We live here, so we stay here all the time, and that allows us to see a lot of the different aspects of what goes on really at all times of day.
This is really like a small city. I mean, imagine a city of 6,000 people, okay? Somebody gets sick every day, and the doctor sees somebody every day. And that's essentially what we're doing here, is we're acting as the doctor with students in a teaching environment on this 6,000 cow city to look at anybody who happens to be ill, however they get ill. It's great clinical training.
You know, what we might see on a 60 cow dairy once a year or twice a year, we'd see more frequently here. Different types of surgeries. The facilities have been, you know, designed to allow us, a safe working environment. We have a lot of good tools at our disposal here, and then great faculty support.
What I like to say to the students is, this is like having 120 50 cow dairies that you visit every day, except we don't have to go anywhere. They're all right here, and we can teach in the classroom, work in the wet labs, and come right down on the dairy and do whatever it is that we've actually been trying to describe. So it makes the practical and hands-on meld well with the theoretical.
Yeah, I think for anybody that's interested in production animal medicine or large animal medicine in any form, this is a great opportunity. Whether it's dairy that you want to work with or beef operations, you get the surgical experience, and in many ways that's helpful across the board.